wearing the Union flag on his helmet. Quite right. Two.
That was a great shot.
It was a unique shot. You don't often see yourself here at Farnborough. And now looking in the runway, that's the display from what the guys are seeing. So they're heading up towards the tag hangars. Up the smoke. See the boot sort of pedal, I suppose, the helicopter type machine. The flight speeds of the rotary are anywhere between zero. Flight speeds are zero and 120 miles an hour. I'm going to see all of that demonstrated. It's agile, it's being used for fishery protection, cannot stall because of the blast of air constantly happening. Fast, you can see, coming down the runway. Mind you, this was probably before you were born, wasn't it? That's helpful. What films are you referring to? Just check George out the right one. Okay, good. So which one was it?
Well, I didn't get me a short one.
Boring.
So I didn't
want that.
Sell
out one of the
So, one was a gold finger, and then one was a gold finger.
True. Right, that rotor on the top is not driven. Just like a windmill, wind passing through it turns it. Displays have been all over the United Kingdom, France, and Germany. So, this is two that watching. It's not quite as strong as all of that. Look at that from the camera on board.
Wow.
I can see it. Yeah, but you can see the agility of the autogyro.
Well, I know, I'm working on it.
And actually, the autogyro is based in the James Bond Museum, which is just around the corner from Covent Garden, if you're in London. Yellow autogyro.
So I'm going to give you a really quiet.
Give him a golden jump. Max takeoff weight, 500 kilos, so quite light. Two-seater tandem, designed in Germany in 2009.
You were meant to be right.
So got gloves inside out or back to front or something. We'd have to have a word of briefing to find out what happened. But no, if the engine fails to push a propeller, which actually it is a propeller because it propels, if that engine fails, the airplane, the helicopter type airplane, will carry on flying because the airflow still going up, like a sycamore tree speed, will keep that main rotor going, and you just auto rotate to the ground. Like a paper helicopter that we had competition earlier on the stage. And the landing distance around. It's quite a practice to get used to that, looking on the big screen. That's quite something. And there we are, the long shot of the big screen.